Hi everyone, welcome back to Red Dragon. The map you're looking at is hell in a very small place, and this is going to be a destruction game over 40 minutes between my American Combat Command D and a Soviet battle group. So my dispositions, I'm going to try and take Charlie, Foxtrot and Golf straight up. This group over this side, 1, 2, 3. Got 4 Bradleys with infantry. Take this village in here. I've also got supported some Privads, Combats, and 2 groups of 2 M901s, which are going to be moving forward, hopefully, to this area here to give advanced protection to the infantry. The Bradleys will move up. They will move up over here into that area, and hopefully, that'll protect my right flank. This solitary Humvee command is going to move into that area, take Charlie, and this group over here, consisting of some 2 Pivads, 2 pairs of M901s, a Humvee command, and 4 Abrams, are going to be moving forward into this area here. Abrams will be fairly central, somewhere around here, where I can protect that access, and also that access advance. Potential advance of the Soviets. Once I've done that, I'll then purchase some rocket artillery and I'll harass their headquarters. But let's get into it. Move fast to here.
Sweeping this area.
Move fast to there.
Sneaking it.
Move fast to here. Alright, let's see how they go. Move fast to there.
On our way, sir.
Move fast to there. Fast to here.
Set a new observation post there.
We're on the move.
And we've got troubles already. Should about do it. Alright, Bradley to there, Bradley to there, M901 to there, other M901 to there.
Awaiting new orders, sir.
To there. Privad come out. Another Privad come over to here. Combat. There we go. Abrams have got him in the flank. Oh, get this sorted out over here. Bradleys are in position. Let's get them unloaded. Let's move the command back. Alright, so far so good.
Just spit it out.
Alright, they're okay. Okay, used half their missiles. Let's move another couple up. Hooved is back. Let's get an angle on that approaching helicopter. Position right there. What good timing that was. Right, trying to take out the 901s. Let's move them back. And let's just see what damage this rocket artillery does. Lovely. I like that. I do like that.
Unchecked and ready.
Move the Privat back just a little bit more. Alright, so let's move this infantry squad to there. Let's move a Bradley up to there. And we'll move a second Bradley up to there. I know I'm changing my plan from what I initially said. But it is horses for courses.
Okay, we'll get there as fast as we can.
In fact, might be better off having a Bradley over here just for infantry support. The M901s. These two should be able to regroup. See if we can find a command in Alpha. Let's go for, where is our reconnaissance vehicles? There they are. 6 Bradleys. Let's move them up here and we'll bring them over this left flank and try to get into Bravo or Alpha through the back door. Beautiful. It might be time for an Apache as well. See if we can take it out. No, we won't. We won't get an Apache. We will get Patriot system. Fast to there.
We're sweeping this area.
Might be also handy to get a supply unit Chinook just to help the Patriot keep it fed with missiles. Let's regroup these two Bradleys and let's move them up here, right at the very point.
We're in a hurry.
And we'll move 901s just a little further up, but a little bit further back than the Bradleys.
At your service, sir.
Let's move the Privat up now. Some air defense. Alright, Bradleys are moving up nicely. Chinook's moving up.
What is it you want
to there? Alright, nearly a third of the way to victory. Now, hopefully, they don't attack too much because now I'm going to get some armor. I want 4, come on. bring them up to there. Next thing we'll do is buy some PIVADs. Pardon me, and then we can start moving down this road here. Fast down to that ridge. We're looking at some more PIVADs. Where's that rocket going? Change our fire at position.
Ammo?
It's landed.
Spare parts? Anything you want.
Fire. We've got it fired in there. No, we haven't. Alright, we will now. Up a little bit more. I don't think they'll get a shot off. The Bradleys will get them. The Abrams will get them. Right, fired anyway. Well, he's going to go from this. It's half. Just over half. Okay.
Just spit it out.
Absolutely creaming them at the moment. Alright. Down to there. And the PIVAD might help here with the infantry. I know, too far away.
Are you talking to me?
Move the PIVAD back, we don't need it up there. So they're coming across this road junction. All right, let's keep bombarding that.
Any order, right, sir.
Move another PIVAD forward. All right, let's move these 901s further up. And let's get another couple of combats up. To support the 901s. That must look like a burial ground for me. Yep. Got some helicopters coming over. Probably should have moved a PIVAD up to here earlier, but I didn't. So before we move out and expose ourselves, let's get another PIVAD up. Going to be a bit ballsy, but need to replenish. No Abram. Hey. All the combats. Are the... making good progress anyway. Alright, Hines coming in from this side. Let's get a pivot over. Another one bites the dust. Oh, it's inverted. It's upside down. Nice explosion. Land. Aircraft, let's see if we can get this helicopter. Hey, what are you guys doing moving forward? I did not ask for that. Get out of there. F-15 should be able to get that helicopter without too much of a problem. Yep.
Checklist
completed.
Ready to go.
Alright, Chinook's done its job. It's replenished everyone. Come on, get it. The Eagle. Damn.
Someone need a guardian angel?
Alright, so out comes another Eagle. Let's see if we can get it. Disappeared, or did I actually get it? Oi, what's going on here? Let's get the helicopter out. The next one now. Lost a command. Let's get it back in there.
Someone need a guardian angel?
Alright, let's evac. Falcon. That Falcon. Come down with it, these guys. This is turning into a bit of a turkey shoot. Some combats over here just to protect the left flank. Alright, got our area back.
Starting to get dangerous here. Ready to fire, sir. Captain and crew, welcome to aboard.
Alright, let's move the combats up. M901, so let's move up. Well, that was quick. Alright, so how do we go? 30-20 in kills, 13-10 in losses. Got a bit sloppy towards the end. But I'm happy with that. Well, I hope you enjoyed that game. Didn't really get to execute my full plan on the left flank, but still managed to hold them off. They kept attacking, I kept defending, so a win is a win. Anyway, thanks for watching. If you like it, hit the like button, then I know you want to see more. But until next time, this is the Major out. Bye-bye.